following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 250 pounds, Don I. Jack.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
Here is your winner, Don I. Jack.
That's a big win right there. Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now. And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.